Variety. Yo, how where she eat? Them I wonder where she eat. Chef Tanya don't eat no fish or no meat now. How where she eat? Them I wonder where she yam. Chef Tanya is a vegan. How where she eat? Them I wonder where she eat. Chef Tanya don't eat no fish.
Hi, I'm Chef Tanya and welcome back to Chef Tanya's Kitchen. Today I am making one of my favorite appetizers because I've been asked to take an appetizer to a party. So this is the Moroccan carrot dip. It wins every time. To start, I have 1 pound of carrots cut into about 2-inch pieces. They're peeled. I have 2 garlic cloves. Starting with that, Moroccan carrot dip. 4 cups of water I'm going to bring to a boil. And I'm going to put in 2 teaspoons of salt. 1, 2. So now I'm adding carrots to the boiling water. Come to boil again and I'm left simmering for about 10 minutes. Okay, the carrots are done, nice and soft. I'm going to drain them just over the sink. I'm going to go back to the stove just to take the water off the carrots quickly. All right, so the carrots, the water is off the carrots. I'm going to put them in the blender with those garlic cloves. Adding the spices now to include 1/2 teaspoon cumin, 1/2 teaspoon cinnamon, and 1 teaspoon of salt right in the blender. Oh, and I can't forget the 1/2 teaspoon, find that, of the smoked paprika. Now when you get smoked paprika, get the smoked paprika from Spain. It's really good. And if it has the dancing flamenco lady, it's really good. My favorite. It makes you laugh and dance. 1/2 teaspoon grated ginger. I'm just using the microplane zester and the ginger whole. That's about 1/2 teaspoon exactly. 2 teaspoons of agave, just for a little touch of sweet. 2 tablespoons of lime juice, fresh from the garden. My yard, I have the limes, key limes, or as California, they're called Mexican limes. 3 tablespoons of olive oil, 1, 2, and 3. Okay, I've got this carrots, of course, the spices, the oil, a little bit of lime juice, the agave, and now going to blend it. Spatula lightly. I have some nice Moroccan olives to place around for garnish. And you know, these are the lentil chips. And to give people an idea of what to do, you can always put a few in. So this is Moroccan carrot dip. I'm Chef Tanya. And for more tantalizing, fun recipes, go to cheftanyaskitchen.com. And I will see you soon at the next rendezvous in the kitchen.
Look at her strangely, but she's a wide variety. Yo, how will she eat? Them I wonder where she eat. Chef Tanya don't eat no fish or no meat now. How will she eat? Them I wonder where she yam. Chef Tanya is a vegan. How will she eat? Them I wonder where she eat. Chef Tanya don't eat no fish or no meat now. How will she eat? Them I wonder where she yam. Chef Tanya is a vegan. She love a Satan, gluten is cool, man. Listen what me say, she love tempeh. She said tempeh is the food of the god and goddess. Beautiful old food, sire, oh yes. She said beans,
make it look good. Yeah, always is good when you're cooking.